Event 1, girls 200-yard medley relay. In lane 2, Sophia Schlichting, Maddie Suter, Katie McCurry, Taylor Connors. In lane 4, Caroline Wright, Lauren Connors, Claire Sue, and Rachel Phoebe. We said, which is white? Lane 2 is the white team, and lane 4 is the black team. It is a photo finish. Boys 200-yard medley relay. Lane 1, Ethan Neal. Lane Ahmed Bakri, Patrick Benedict, and Daniel Wong. Lane 2, Ryan Senchak, Nick Mudry, Brendan Neal, Josh Matheny. Lane 4, Graham Crutchmore, Jason Zhang, Jacob Yakima, Jack Fitzpatrick. Lane 5, Topher Bishop, Andrew White, Alexi Chabanel, and Luis Burgos Mercado. Guys look pretty official. Event three, girls 200 yard freestyle. Lane one, Lauren Connors. Lane two, Adira Bohan. Lane three, Abby Rakowski. Lane four, five, Lily Bernard.
Chuck.
Again, event three, girls 200 yard freestyle. Lane one, Lauren Connors. Lane two, Anira Bohan. Lane four, Abby Rakowski. Lane five, Lily Bernard. Event four, boys 200 yard freestyle. In lane one, we'll have Luca Music. Lane two, Josh Matheny. Lane four, Ethan Neal. And lane five, Reese Samuel. And they're off. Boys, 200 yard freestyle. Luca Music, lane one. Josh Matheny, lane two. Ethan Neal, lane four. Reese Samuel, lane five. Event five, girls 200 yard IM. This is the battle of the Schlichting sisters. Olivia Schlichting, lane one. Sophia Schlichting, lane two. Eleanor Connor, lane four. Katie McCurry, lane five. Next event, boys, 200-yard IM. Lane one, Jacob Yakima. Lane two, Brendan Neal. Lane four, Jason Zhang. Lane five, Alexi Shabano. Again, this is the boys 200-yard IM. For those of you new to the sport, it starts with the butterfly, then followed with the backstroke, then the breaststroke, and then freestyle. Next event, girls 50-yard freestyle. Lane one, Caroline Wright. Lane two, Maddie Suter. Lane three, four, Claire Zhu. And lane five, Andre Burgess Mercado. Andrea. get to announce the Connor girls compete against each other. Next event, boys 50-yard freestyle. Lane one, Ahmad Bakri. Lane two, Ryan Senchak. Lane four, Jack Fitzpatrick. And lane five, Lewis Burgess Mercado. Next up, we'll have some diving. Once the diving starts, they'll do three dives each. Okay, the first dive by Allie Hayes. Dive order 103, position B, forward 1.5, somersault pike, difficulty 1.7. Great dive. Okay, dive number one for Kate Petkov. 101B, forward dive pike. Difficulty 1.3. Scores 6.5, 6, 5.5. Previous diver scores 6, 5.5, 6. Next diver, Sam Levy, 101B, forward dive pike, difficulty 1.3. Very nice. Scores 5.5, 6, 5.5. Next diver, Jack Bilodeau. 103B, forward 1.5, somersault pike, difficulty 1.7. Score 6, 5.5, 6.5. Okay, back up, Allie Hayes. She's doing 201B, back dive pike, difficulty 1.6. Scores 5, 3.5, 5. Next up, Kate Putkov, 102B forward, 1 somersault pike, difficulty 1.5. Very nice. Score 6, 5.5, 6. Next up, Sam Levy, 103B, forward 1.5 somersault pike, difficulty 1.7. Very nice. Scores 5, 6.5, 6. Next up, Jack Bilodeau, 201C, back dive tuck, difficulty 1.5. Very nice. Scores 5.5, 6.5, 5. Okay, the last dives of the evening. Allie Hayes is back up. 402A inward, 1 somersault tuck, difficulty 1.6. Very nice. Score 6, 6.5, 7. Next up, Kate Petkov, 202A, back, 1 somersault straight, difficulty 1.7. Very nice. 3.5, 3, 4. Okay, next up, Sam Levy, 402C, inward, 1 somersault tuck, difficulty 1.6. Score 6.5, 5.5, 6. And for the last diver of the evening, Jack Bilodeau, 401C, inward, dive tuck, difficulty 1.4. Good job, Jack. Scores 4.5, 4.5, 4. Okay, back onto the swimming. Next up will be the girls' 100-yard butterfly. Lane 1, Rachel Phoebe. Lane 2, Taylor Connors. Lane 4, Caroline Wright. Lane 5, Sarima Krishanwi. Next up, boys 100-yard butterfly. Lane one, Luca Mizek. Lane two, Andrew White. Lane four, Andrew Kretschmer. And lane five, Will Purim. Next event, girls 100-yard freestyle. Lane one, Claire Zhu. Lane two, Katie McCurry. Lane four, Lauren Connors. And lane five, Andrea Burgess-Picardo. Next event, boys, 100-yard freestyle. Lane one, Daniel Wang. Lane two, Reese Samuel. Lane four, Patrick Benedict. Lane five, Josh Bethany. Next up, girls 500 yard freestyle. Lane one, Kat Marchando. Lane two, Taylor Connors. Lane four, Rachel Phoebe. And lane five, Venera Bohan.
Guys, Ganesh, his last name, how do I pronounce it? Okay, have you ever heard Sivamira Mox Krishnan?
I think it's Siva Mira Krishnan.
I like that. Siva Mira Krishnan, yeah. Siva Mira Krishnan.
Get that one down. guys know which are the numbers are the boys' numbers and which are the numbers are the girls' numbers?
What team are you?
I'm the black team.
I think you're losing 33-23.
Oh, wow. Okay.
I'm kidding. I have no idea. You're killing us now.
Okay. Okay, we're getting on the final laps here. Everyone, start paying attention again. Good job. Okay, boys 500-yard freestyle. Lane one, Ganesh Sivaramakrishnan. Lane two, Nick Mudry. Lane four, Ethan Neal. Lane five, Andrew White. For those of you that are interested, black boys are winning 30-27, and the black girls team is winning 33-23. After this event, we will have eight events remaining. If you missed any part of this meet, it is being video recorded and will be available on the television set. Okay, good job. Next event, this is the girls 200-yard freestyle relay. In lane two, we have Lily Bernard, Serena Krishnaswamy, Katie McCurry, and Yanira Bohan. And in lane four, we have Abby Rakowski, Claire Zhu, Olivia Schlichting, and Rachel Phibby. Okay, event 18, boys 200 yard freestyle relay. Lane 2, Reese Samuel, Brendan Neal, Andrew White, Ryan Senchek. Lane 4, Ahmad Bakri, Jacob Yakima, Patrick Benedict, and Graham Crutchmore. Lane 5, Luis Burgos Mercado, Topher Bishop, Will Purim, and Alexi Chabano. Okay, event 19, girls 100-yard backstroke. Lane 1, Kat Marchando. Lane 2, Lily Bernard. Lane 4, Abby Rakowski. And lane 5, Sophia Schlichting. Next event, boys 100 yard backstroke. Lane one, Ganesh Sivaramkrishnan. Lane two, Nick Mudry. Lane four, Jack Fitzpatrick. Lane five, Topher Bishop. The match is very close with white boys taking the lead against the black team. The girls are only 1 point different. Okay, we're in the finishing stretches here. Next event, one girls 100 yard breaststroke. Lane one, Olivia Schlichting. Lane two, Maddie Suter. Lane four, Eleanor Connor. And lane five, Serena Krishnaswamy. So currently, the black boys team has 40 points against the white boys team 43, the black girls team 38, and the white girls team has pulled a... They are currently winning with 43. It may be an upset. Okay, next event, boys 100 yard breaststroke. Lane one, Daniel Wong. Lane two, Brendan Neal. Lane four, Jason Zhang. And lane five, Will Burrow. Thank you. And the final event of the evening for both the girls and then the boys will be next. Girls 400 yard freestyle relay. Lane two, Taylor Connors, Sophia Schlichting, Maddie Suter, and Neera Bohan. Lane four, Lauren Connors, Kat Marchando, Eleanor Connor, and Abby Rakowski. And then lane five, Serena Krishnaswamy, Andrea Burgos-Mercado, Kate Petkov, and Lily Bernard. Lane five is a scratch. I repeat, lane five is a scratch. And for the last event of the evening, it is the boys 400-yard freestyle relay. Lane one, Jacob Yakima, Ahmad Bakri, Ganesh Sivarama Krishnan, and Ethan Neal. Lane two, Nick Mudry, Ryan Senchak, Reese Samuel, Josh Matheny. Lane 4, Rhett Graham Crutchmore, Luka Mizek, Jason Zhang, Jack Fitzpatrick. Lane 5, Alexei Shabanov, Will Purim, Luis Burgos Mercado, and Topher Bishop. Okay, and for the finals, tallies. The black team girls, 47 points. The white team girls, 51. And for a nail biter, the black team boys prevail with 51 points. The white team boys, 50. The total team between the black girls teams and black boys teams, 98 points. The white girls and the white boys team, 101. We do want to thank everyone for coming out. Thank our swimmers, coaches, all the volunteers, both voluntary and involuntary. Good night.